NavVis IVN Enterprise and NavVis IVN Go are a unique pair of visual tools that enable anyone on the shop floor to present new ideas from within their spatial context. Continuous improvement managers can share best practice initiatives in a way that's easier to understand and implement. In this scenario, the continuous improvement manager of a factory would like to share a best practice guideline on a process for foil-wrapped goods. Using NavVis IVN Go, they can position themselves at the shop floor's relevant area, and from this exact location, compile a detailed report of the improvements achieved. They can even take photos or add images from a library to enrich the description. Shop floor workers can also follow the same process to share locally tested and proven solutions with a continuous improvement team. At the head office, a global continuous improvement manager uses NavVis IVN Enterprise to review the proposal from a standard web browser. Adding a spatial context streamlines the communication of ideas and improves the adoption rate. It can lead to greater standardization, additional cost savings, and worldwide improvements to product quality. If the assessment is positive, these best practices become candidates for rollout across the global production network and shared with a central team of continuous improvement managers. An intuitive overview of all sites allows CI managers to quickly access best practices at any location. Geotagged points of interest can present information as documents, images, videos, and more, making it easy for every stakeholder to access and share knowledge throughout the company. The search box provides users with a quick way to find documented improvements. And that's a summary of how NavVis IVN Enterprise and NavVis IVN Go can enhance spatial awareness of factory layout in line with best practice data.